थर्ड ईयर आई एम सू आई एम द स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्यू टू सक्सेस जय चैनल विच लीड बाय जय सर विदाउट टेकिंग मोर टाइम आई शैल स्टार्ट आवर टॉपिक आवर टूडे आवर टॉपिक इज द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ बिहार सो प्लीज लिसन मी केयरफुली द फाउंडेशन ऑफ बिहार इज 22 मार्च 1912 इट इज बिहार इज एन इम्पोर्टेंट स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ बिहार इज ओवर 10 करोड़ एंड देर आर 38 डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन बिहार देर आर मैनी एक्सपीरियंस पर्सनस वेयर बॉर्न इन बिहार जस्ट लाइक डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद आर्यभट्ट चाणक्य चंद्रगुप्त मौर्य एंड अशोका एंड चंद्रगुप्त मौर्य वॉज द फेमस इम्प्रोवर इन द वर्ल्ड which ruled in Bihar. Aryabhatta is the famous mathematician and Bihar gave the first president of India, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. So the ancient and the history of Bihar is very famous because the foundation of Bodh Dharma was Gautam Buddha which born in Nepal and there are many temples of Bodh which is called Math. Gautam Buddha comes Bihar many times so the history of Bihar is very famous but nowadays the importance of Bihar become very dull because there are no management of education health and unemployment in Bihar there are no factories so there are present unemployment is there unemployment so Bihar is very backward in our country in 15 November 2000 Jharkhand became separate from Bihar so all factories and forest are the waste come in Jharkhand and Bihar became very poor so the importance of Bihar is depend on agriculture but nowadays the economics of agriculture is very bad because the reason of bad agriculture is flood and dryness because the northern part of Bihar is always comes in the flood area so Bihar is very rural area in our country but nowadays the government try to development the Bihar and they try many things to do in Bihar there are many famous schools are available in Bihar just like Nalanda Vishwavidyalaya Sainik Vishwavidyalaya and Simartala Vishwavidyalaya which is famous in Bihar many in ancient time Fayan Hensang Chin it is here comes in Bihar and get education from in Bihar so the education system of Bihar is very good in ancient time nowadays the government try to get progress in the education of Bihar the Mithila painting of Madhubani is famous in the Bihar Patna is a very big city in Bihar so but Bihar is very rural area because there are no management of anything so now I am going to end our topic see you again in the next video please like and subscribe the channel